So I teamed up with the people in Remington to bring you these easy breezy summer hairstyles that I created using this teardrop wand. They had sent me this. I was very intrigued by the shape of it and definitely never seen something like this before. And I want to see what type of hairstyles that it can create. If you want to see this hairstyle and also my thoughts on this wand, go ahead and keep watching. So I'm going to start off with protecting my hair by using this keratin keep tamer spray. I'm going to wrap this right around the barrel, away from the face. And then give it about 10 seconds. Before I continue with the rest of the hair, I'm going to just give my hair another spray of this. I kind of just put like salt, water, and a touch of hairspray in here, just to give it some texture to my hair. So just generously apply to your hair. And then let's start from the bottom here. Again, curl away from the face. Alright, I'm gonna do this to the rest of my hair and I'll be right back. Okay, so now that my hair is curled, I'm just gonna do a beachy type of style for this hairstyle. Since I kind of like added some texture with like salt water, I'm gonna go ahead and just add a little bit of hairspray. Just like a nice spritz. And then just add some on my hands. Just wanted to define the curls a little bit for the waves. This really gives you a very natural, beachy hair type of hairstyle, which I am loving. It's very effortless. The best result from this, since I have a lot of hair, I actually had to separate my hair into pieces and then taking smaller strands versus like thick strands so that it actually will create that wave for you, because it sort of like looks like this together, very kind of natural type of waves, and I really like that look. So you can leave this as is, or you can go ahead and spice this hairstyle just a little bit more. So I'm just gonna take this top crown here, and then I'm just gonna twist it since I don't want to tease it, just to create a nice look. Go ahead and pin that into place. And then I'm taking a section of hair here, and I'm just going to give it a little twist, and then move it to the side here. You'll have a nice little half up hairstyle for the summer. A nice and breezy half up hairstyle. Onward to the next style. Alright, so the next hairstyle all I'm doing is just taking a section of hair, and I'm just going to split this into two, twist that, and then I'm just going to do a really loose fishtail braid. So you just combine one strand on one side over to the left, and then grab a strand on the left side over to the right, and then same thing, just keep grabbing, and I'm just grabbing it on the outer portion of the hair here. Just leave it as is. That's what that looks like. And then this is what the front will look like. Very, very loose, casual type of style. Okay, now the last hairstyle is really simple. All you have to do is just take a section of hair here, and I'm just going to do a quick, very loose braid. You want to braid towards the back of the head, because that's where we're going to put the braid. ahead and tie this off. Same thing on this side. And I'm just going to pin this down towards the back here, and this one over on the side. I'm going to tuck the ends in. I'm going to pull this a little bit at the top to give it some body. And this is what this looks like. So these are very casual type of hairstyles that will be great on a hot summer day and you just don't want to do anything with your hair. I don't have naturally wavy hair, so you know this is just an extra step for me, but if you have naturally wavy hair, then this is an easy tutorial for you guys. And I just want to give a quick review on this Remington teardrop wand. Part of the appeal of this wand is actually the actual teardrop shape that you can see here, which is very different than your normal round barrel. Definitely creates waves. For my type of texture, I have to actually add in a little bit more help, like, you know, a little bit of hairspray just to keep the style in place. Otherwise it will just like fall out. For another step, if you have time, you can, after you curl the strand itself, pin it up a little bit to let it cool into its shape and then put it down. That will give you the most lasting hold. But I was very impressed with the way that it heats up really fast to 410 degrees. The only thing that this doesn't have is the adjustable temp on this, but that wasn't too big of a deal. It only has one switch, it's like an on and off switch right here. And then back here, it's actually, there's a twist to unlock this barrel, which at first I didn't realize when Remington sent me this, that it actually has two other attachments. One is the conical wand here that attaches to it, and then the second one is the 1-inch barrel. So there's like so many different types of hairstyles that you can do with just the three of these, and it's also very inexpensive. This wand itself was about $23 to $28 depending on where you buy them. I think I saw the cheapest was at Target. Each of the attachment looks to be about around $7 to attach to this, so that's actually not too bad to get an additional you know, wand, like barrel for the wand itself. So that gives you another alternative tool that can create these hairstyles for you for these summer hairstyles that I showed you. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you want to see more videos like this, please give this video a thumbs up. And if there are any questions, feel free to comment below, or you can tweet me at LaBelma31 and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!